from the Sydney Myer.
Where we get down to business. You've just been sitting there all day, hardly doing anything, maybe sometimes clapping a little bit when we'd finished our numbers. We're going to put you to work now and see how you rate as an audience on a scale of 10. I'm going to point out to you that the highest scale, the highest score that's ever been reached was last week at Werribee. Played at the Werribee Town Hall, and we gave the audience a 9 out of 10. That's pretty hard to beat. I don't know if we're going to beat it today, but if your heart is really in the right place, you'll sure try. We're going to do our best to make you do something. This song is called The Duke of Earl, and means you better just do what you're told, because right now I am the Duke of that. I am the Duke. I am. party, the people at the top, what they say goes. The people down the bottom, they do what they're told. So you just better do what you're told or something terrible will happen to you. I think we better warm up before I get stuck into this thing. Just keep in mind that in the middle of the song, we're gonna get you to do a few things. First, we're gonna sing a few verses of the song, set you in mind at rest. I want you to sing, you mean? Exactly what's happening, who I am, what I'm doing here today. I want you to sing it with a whole lot of soul. A whole lot of soul. Alright? They're playing my song. Nothing can stop you, got me. You are my girl. No one can hurt you, oh no. I just want two people to clap their hands. I want everybody to clap their hands. I want them to do it all at the same time, make a real lot of noise. When I say clap your hands, not just one or two, I want everybody. Got it? Here we go. Clap your hands. Ah, not good enough, not good enough. Clapping your hands all together. Well, the people who aren't clapping their hands, the people who are clapping their hands, you just have to clap them twice as loudly. There's a lot of noise. Now I'm gonna get to the second thing, and that is, we'll just do a short one in a second, because it's not gonna work today. You gotta stamp your feet. And then you gotta scream like an animal. You gotta go, ow! I'm sorry, but you only rate a six. Maybe next time we meet, you'll do better. But I'd like to thank you anyway for doing that. It's always a pleasure when we get somebody to clap along with us. And I'd like to say thank you in the only way I know how. Not through mere words, but some other more higher form of expression. The form of a cosmic vibration floating through the air, surrounding the earth. And I can feel it welling up inside of me now, coming out. Here it comes. A reasonable facsimile. But this is the way it really goes. Voices a few years ago, and I cashed in on our popularity at that time. In fact, they sold a gold record out of it, but we didn't get nothing. And everybody thought it was us doing it, which wasn't so hot because it wasn't very good. We'd like you to listen to the original and the best version of the DADDYCOOL theme song.
I want to
allow some pretty chick running down the street. I said, oh, woo, pretty baby, wabba, ready, bitch. I said, oh, wow, wow, square, don't you dig the scene? Daddy Cool's a playing on that music machine. Daddy who?
Daddy Cool.
Daddy who? Took me by my hand, fell down to the railroad track. In a gentle honky tonk, and he shook his head. I was going with Jimmy Dog. Yeah, that my white spotlight. I shot it on a red and red, and there I got it. Daddy Cool. Thanks for listening. See you again some other time. Good afternoon. Daddy Cool.